Morning. NMDC has reported that its output from the Balladila mines, which account for nearly 75 to 80% of its production, has reduced by something like 18 to 20% due to Maoist attack. Production has reduced by 20,000 tons from 56,000 tons per day to 36,000 tons per day. This Maoist attack is a very big risk to our volumes of 29 million tons for FY11. We maintain a reduced rating on the stock with a target price of ₹247, not factoring in the reduced volume that the company might do because of the next light attack.